Children, in the previous video, we saw some interesting examples of measuring lengths in different ways. In this video, we will see some common mistakes related to this topic. Raju and Bablu are fighting in class. But why? Raju is saying that his notebook is longer and Bablu is saying that his notebook is longer than Raju's. Appu saw them fighting and told them that they can use an eraser to measure the length of the notebook. This way, they will know which of the two notebooks is longer. First, Raju measured the notebook with an eraser. The length of Raju's notebook was 5 erasers long. Now, Bablu also used the same eraser to measure the length of his notebook. But Bablu's notebook was only 4 erasers long. Raju started teasing Bablu, saying that his notebook was longer. Appu was doubtful. He immediately kept one notebook above the other and found that both notebooks were of the exact same length. But Appu was shocked to know that if they had used the same eraser to measure both the notebooks, how had the measurements turned out to be different? Children, can you tell me why and how did this happen? Raju had measured his notebook placing the eraser in this way. But while measuring his notebook, Bablu placed the eraser a little above the bottom end. That is why the length of his notebook was 4 erasers long instead of 5 erasers long. Children, remember, whenever we measure the length of an object with the help of another object, then we should measure the length from one end of the object to the other end. Appu made Raju and Bablu understand this. Now Raju told Bablu that maybe their notebooks might be of the same length. His pen is definitely longer than Bablu's. Bablu told Raju, why can't they measure the length of the pen using a paper clip? Both of them took similar paper clips and measured their pens. Raju said his pen was 12 clips long and Bablu said his pen was 14 clips long. Appu again felt something was wrong here. He placed both their pens alongside each other and saw that both pens were of the same length. Can you say this time out of the two who made the mistake and what was the mistake? Let's see how Raju and Bablu measured the lengths of their pens. Raju placed the clip in this way and Bablu in this way. Now, can you say where the mistake was? Yes, while measuring the pen, Raju left a lot of space between the clips. That is why only 12 clips came in the length of Raju's pen. On the other hand, while measuring his pen, Bablu placed the clips in a straight line without leaving any space in between. That is why the length of his pen was 14 clips long. Children, remember that whenever we have to measure the length of an object with the help of another object, then we should not leave any empty space in between. Raju and Bablu were very happy to learn this from Appu, and they became friends again. Children, in this video, we saw some common mistakes made while measuring lengths of objects using different ways.